Hey everyone, we're here on Cyrene and we're about to get ourselves another one of those officer plates. We picked up a flesh a little bit earlier this week when we hit up the dusters. And so that was kind of what was blocking us from this next plate. And so I think it's time to get our sixth officer plate today. So we're going to grab the quest here from Matthias. He's going to make us go kill 100 drill bots. And there's a nice thick spawn kind of south of this teleporter I just hit. We're just going to have to fly over the stalker panelians and whatnot. And south we go. I think I have a waypoint saved. Should make it a little easier. Oh, there it is. All right, we gotta knock out 100. And so this is pretty exciting. We almost have all of the officer plates at this point. This will literally be our sixth one. I'm trying to get in to loot that guy, and we kind of get getting swarmed now. And I kind of try to stay away from the robots, just because our robot looting levels are so low, especially compared to our animal. But you gotta kill them to get the plates. And so I didn't want to wait till we'd worked it up a bunch. The good news is it's only 100 kills. That was a nice little hit, almost poor Ped. I guess I should pull the codex up for him. That way we can see how we're plinking through it. Oh, I ran out of ammo because I wasn't paying attention. All right, 20 more to go. And I think we're gonna get this Codex rank as well while we're picking up this sixth plate. Oh, there we go. Finally got some ore and some energy matter. Sometimes they drop that. Normally, it used to be more often. And that might be because of my looter level once they instituted those. All right, back to the teleporter. We'll head back to ARC headquarters and do the turn-in. We also just barely hit this codex, so let's go ahead and claim that reward while we're in flight here. A little bit more dexterity. And then we're gonna go upstairs and do the turn-in. All right, looks like everything. There we go. One more Imperium Officer Plate in our pockets. We still need one more to complete our set, but that's super exciting. I hope everyone is having an amazing day. Stay epic.